when Drew McIntyre loses the WWE Championship, I will personally play a role in that outcome. It took Lashley 13 years. And after 13 years, Lashley has a WWE Championship opportunity because of me.
13 years. 13 years. Whoop-de-doo. It took me 19 years to get my first WWE Championship opportunity. I don't need anybody thinking for me. I don't need anybody talking for me. And I sure as hell don't want someone like you kissing my ass. There's one thing Lashley said last week that caught my attention. It's 100% true. The only way he will ever take this title from me is by prying it from my cold, dead hands.
That could be arranged.
Oh, the tension building in the VIP lounge, and here comes the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Is that arrangement about to be made right now?
The future WWE champion, the almighty Lashley!
Whoa! Oh! Claymore to MVP on the WWE champion staring down Lashley.
Oh, he's ready.
And Lashley getting MVP to safety.
Come on, Lashley, you got your chance.
And the champ is ready to throw down right now.
You don't got to wait till Backlash.
I dare you. Get in this damn ring. Please. I'm begging you. Let's show the world. Let's show them what happens when they get the real Lashley. Fight me, damn it.
McIntyre standing tall in the face of MVP and Lashley's trapped.